Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. So for your daily energy, it's going to be a short reading today, guys. We are just picking one card. For your love reading, it's going to be like a pick a card. So I have three piles. Whichever card you want to watch, you can select that card, skip to the timestamp and watch that video, guys. I have given the timestamp in the description. So for your daily energy, Gemini, it's seven of cups in reverse. So with this card in your situation, Gemini, it may be your career situation or it may be your personal life. You are reaching success in something, guys. Maybe whatever you have desired, you will be able to see success in that, some projects, some in work, or something in your personal life. So all that is coming towards you. What all that you have wished for or you have dreamt about, that is coming. So the expectations, all that is going to be fulfilled today, guys. So this may relate to your career situation or it may be in your personal life. And whatever you were working towards, maybe for some of you with determination, maybe you were putting in great efforts to do that, to reach that successful completion. So all that is getting completed and you are happy for it, guys. That is what I see for your daily energy, Gemini. For your love reading, guys, that is coming up right now. You can choose the pile, skip to the timestamp and watch that video, guys. That is coming up right now, Gemini. Stay tuned for that video. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So whichever pile you want to choose, this is the first pile, this is the second pile and this is the third pile. So I'll be picking one card from each deck, guys. So you can see the timestamp in the description and skip to the timestamp and watch the card whichever you choose, guys. So let's start with the first deck. This is the first deck, guys. So for your love energy, we'll be picking one card. Strength, a very positive card here, guys, for your love energy. With this card, for your in your relationship, this person you are in relationship with, they may see you as the pillar of their strength and you are the reason for them to be in this position, and they feel that you are calm, composed, and you have that determination, patience, and you are able to find that balance in any situation, manage that situation perfectly. Though you may be faced with certain situations where you may feel anger and resentment, some kinds of even if you feel that the other person is forcing you towards reacting in a violent way, but you are a person who controls your impulsive behavior, so you respond in a very beautiful way. That is what makes you very attractive to this person, guys. Maybe this is your energy or this is your person's energy, and you have that unshakable resolve in any situation. So whatever choices you make in your life, you stand by those choices no matter what, no matter how difficult that choice is. So that is what they see in you, and that is what they love about you, guys. Your calmness, the way you handle your situation, that soft control you exercise on them, and the delicate way you manage your situation, that harmony, balance and peace of mind that they experience with you in this connection. So that is what makes you very attractive to them, and that is what they feel is the most attractive a thing about you, and they feel that you are a trustworthy, a go-to person for them. So whatever situations, they feel you are the rock of their life. So that is what I see with this card, guys. So let us see. We will keep this card aside. Let us see what is coming with the second deck. So those who have chosen this deck, we'll be picking one card, guys, in random. So this is the card. So with this card, the energy for your relationship, guys, maybe some of you are making some immature decisions without thinking in your situation. Maybe this may be your person's energy, or this may be your energy, guys, and you are honest and you have that directness. You are unable to hide anything from your person, or they are unable to hide anything from you. So whatever they think of, they come out in words. So that immaturity in handling any situation is there. So there is no mature thinking, handling that situation with care. They react immediately, but they come out with the truth, whatever they have in their heart of hearts. So that may be the reason that sometimes you may feel that you are hurt with this person, but in truth they are unable to they are just unable to handle the situation well. But they do not have that negativeness or that anger or resentment in their heart. They are unable to hide it. They react immediately and bring it out, bring out all that negative feeling they have immediately, without keeping it, piling it, and feeling sad within themselves. So they are very expressive, maybe, for some of you guys. And maybe sometimes it may also be like this. Sometimes you have to be in this connection with that a childlike curiosity, maybe, for some of you, with this person, guys. So whatever may come next, they may be very they may make sudden changes in the way they are, way they respond. So what is going to be their response, or what is going to be the situation? You need to see that situation with that curiosity, guys. That is what this card is about. And they are honest. That is the most important thing. This may be your energy towards this person, or their energy towards you. So honesty and open-mindedness are the main things in this connection. So you are open, whether you are hurt or whether you are happy, you are able to share it with that other person. So that is what matters, and that is the important thing with this card here, guys. And that is the reading for this card. So we will keep this card aside. Let us see, for those who have chosen this deck, what is the card? Again, we'll be picking one card, guys, from this deck. So this is the card for you all. Come to the edge. I hope you can see the card. So with this card, it just means that in your situation today, you need to take certain risks, have that courage in your situation, overcome that fear, whatever you feel today. If you want to progress, you have to accept that risk and move forward. That is what this card is about. So sometimes in your relationship, you are scared to get intimate with them. You are just scared to allow that true self to be shown to that other person. So you keep it hidden and protected. You don't risk it. You don't risk to let go of yourself, to show the true person in you to that other person. So this is not the time for you to play it safe, guys. So you have to have that faith in the situation, faith in that person. And if this in this relationship, if you want to make it meaningful, you have to bring out that true person in you instead of hiding and keeping that side of you protected and behaving in a way that is not yours. You have to show that other person what you truly are, and when that person connects to you, that true self, you will be able to build a meaningful relationship, guys. So it is the time for you to have that courage and move forward in your life. Have that courage and give up that fear you have in your situation and take that risk. Take that risk of showing your true self to that person. So that is what this card is about, guys, and that is the reading with this card. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this video resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.